What's going on, guys? It's Emp here, and I welcome you to another Emp Reacts. Alrighty, so we're diving into some more Einstein kills today. We're checking out the shower scene off of the Silver Scream 2. Now, this song is inspired by the movie Psycho, and the last one we checked out was Funeral Derangements, and my God, was that song just so heavy. It was amazing. I loved it, and I'm excited to dive into the shower scene. The last video, can't remember everything offhand. It's actually been a little bit. All I remember at the end is like, I got him. So he knows something that I don't know, because I don't know how the hell you got him, but apparently you got him. So hopefully this video will explain exactly how he has him. I'm excited. If you like this video at the end, you know what to do. I'd appreciate it. Sub, share, notification bell if you'd like to keep up with more videos on this channel. And down in the description will be the link tree to my social media accounts. If you'd like to follow me outside of YouTube, and also down there will be the link to this video. Go show it some love if you have not already. Einstein Kills works incredibly hard on their music and their videos. If you have not gave it a thumbs up, please go do so. So enough with the chat. It's time to do the jam. Einstein Kills, the shower scene. Let's get it. Black and white, we're digging it. I love the black and white aesthetic. She dies and comes back to life more times than Jason. I swear to God.
Come on in, the weather's dreadful. We always have a room to spare.
Don't mind mother, she is not well. Doctors say she's not all there.
She's crazy, I must confess.
I'm so sick of cleaning up her mess.
Okay.
But careful not to cross the line.
Cause she and I are sure of one thing. She's crazy, I must confess. It's always me cleaning up her mess.
This is good. This is real good. Alright. I don't know if there's the best time to pause, but this is where we're pausing. Alright, that chorus, again, you guys, if this is your first time here, welcome in. I am a chorus junkie. If you have been here through a lot of my videos, you already know this by now. A song with a chorus like that can only be good, but the verses are good too. The video is very good as well. It's, again, the black and white aesthetic is something I love. I mean, like, clearly I have, like, my background, black and gray. I do got to change that up for Halloween, though. So, yeah, we're planning on doing something fun towards the end of the month, something for Halloween related. Still haven't really figured out what that is yet, but we're doing something. I promise. Whether it be like a live stream or maybe we just watch a horror movie on like a Discord server or something. I don't know. We'll figure it out. But yeah, we still got like little over 7 minutes left to go in this song. I'm assuming we got story in this too. If it's a 9 minute song and we're already through like the second chorus, this is gonna be a long ass interlude, but all right, let's go. The screamer. The shower scene, here we go.
Chance seen this woman?
Sure haven't. I'm really in quite a hurry.
Now let me help you with that bag.
Thank you, officer.
Jeez, that's pretty heavy.
It's a very heavy bag.
Drive safely, ma'am.
All right. The end. More videotape. Love to see it. All right, so that was the end of the song, the shower scene. That's up there. That's up there as one of the favorites. I still think Funeral Derangements is probably my favorite. This may come a close second, but we're still going to check out more of the album. Do not worry about that. We're not ending Ice Nine Kills on this video. You guys said that there was another video that's coming out that'll be tied to this, I think. Unless somebody said something that was like completely not this at all, and I took it that way for whatever ungodly reason. But fantastic song, great video. Gore, how can you not love gore? Come on, you can't be a horror fan if you don't like gore. Or you could just be like, oh, but I only like a good story. I do too, and I like gore. So hand in hand. Perfect. All right. So we got a videotape. I'm assuming we're going to be talking to the director again, or the detective director.
Well, there you have it, Your Honor.
All right. That's Spencer's
attorney. The DA's
attorney.
Evidence washed away.
Your Honor, can we have Mr. Cochran cut the theatrics? It's an arraignment, not Shakespeare in the Park.
Et tu, DA.
Mr. Cochran.
Your Honor, the DA intends to dazzle and distract in order to smear a highly respected, and I might add, Juilliard-trained musician.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
Hey.
Now, the DA is going to claim that my client killed his fiance, all because she sees some sort of patterns in his music videos? Your Honor, if the DA feels that life is imitating art, then I have just one question. Why is it that my client is sitting here with a pulse? When in fact, Your Honor, Nadia, my client's fiance, is the one that actually killed Spencer in this video. Is that all you have, Mrs. Kent?
Believe me, we're...
Oh! I mean, that is true. The fiance does kill Spencer in this video. So,
in this video, is that all you have, Mrs. Kent?
Believe me, we're just getting warmed up.
Uh-oh. Well, I hope so, because I'm on fire, and your case doesn't hold any water.
Yeah, you
they
are.
They want to piss on you and then tell you that
you're
it's
on.
All right, hold on now. I'm inclined to take a look at these videos here. Let's just see what we have on the courtroom totals. We have 8 bodies hung in garment bags, 1 singing axe wound victim, 2 bloodthirsty resurrected children, a toy train decapitation, 9 zombies gunned down, 1 scissor stab to the face, 3 stabs to the chest, 2 in the stomach, and 1 in the back, not to mention countless horror movie pun foo, animal graveyard foo, sadistic doll foo, power suit foo, and zombie foo, just to name a few.
A few foo.
Well, if we're going to talk about foos, Your Honor, how about this one? We're flushing taxpayers' dollars down the toilet, foo. Shouldn't Captain Harris and his team be out there looking for the real psycho before this entire case goes right down the drain?
You better find something on this guy. We need something to go on.
Hey, don't worry about it, sweetheart.
The next time. Whoa.
I didn't recognize him. Holy shit.
Don't worry about it, sweetheart.
The next time, can you shave before entering this courtroom? The fucking Unabomber.
Hey, I'm one with the criminal.
One with the criminal.
Jury selection starts Monday. I take it you're still pleading not guilty?
We are, Your Honor.
We're adjourned.
All rise!
I got nothing out of that.
Where the hell are you in Dunbar? We're fucking drowning here.
Captain, this is about the surveillance. We don't have a warrant.
Piss on the Bill of Rights. We got just cause.
Look, just I need cause. You in Dunbar at the station in a fucking hour, okay?
Yes, sir. Just have to shower and I'll be right there.
Shower scene?
No comment.
I'm still intrigued by this. Like, I still have no idea what's going on. Don't open that. Don't do it. This happens in the movies all the time. The mask. Biohazard. Oh no! Wait a minute. So then this can't be Spencer. Because the detective left the courtroom, called her, and then, you know, she goes to get a shower, and then this guy's here, and so it can't be Spencer if Spencer was at the courtroom. Well, wait, it's nighttime. Wait. We're going to backtrack. Well, I guess it's... No, I guess it is nighttime. This is a better... Yeah, okay, so it's pretty much dark. And then... Oh, God, what a shot. And it's dark... I don't know. Oh, that's gnarly. Do we see who it is? Why? Why? Why can't I just know? Damn it. All right, we'll play it out. All right, we got 10 seconds. So, all right, Ice Nine kills the shower seat. You guys really got to stop doing this to me. Okay. All right. So before I was so rudely interrupted, that was Ice Nine Kills, and that was the shower scene. And I will say, very good song. Very good song. Very good video. The story, I'm still a little lost on it because, well, they want you to watch. And watch we will do. Fantastic cinematography. Incredible storyline that's going on. That death was brutal. Dumping the biohazard in the water. Ugh. That was gross. That was sick as hell in a good way, though. But all right. I'm excited to dive into more. We are going to be checking out more in the meantime off this album, so... What do you guys want to see next? Let me know down in the comment section. It can be from Silver Scream 2. It could be from 1. It could be from the old albums. It could be them playing on the moon. I don't know. It doesn't matter. I'm fine with anything. But I thank you so very much for watching today, guys. And I will see you very soon with another Ice Nine Kills react or any other reaction. Yeah, I'll see you soon.